بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه. In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficial and the merciful, I am extremely honored to have a chance to speak in front of you. This is so precious moment for all of us, because prominent scholars join us under this roof. The topic of my speech is Shaan-e-Sahaba, the companion of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, are known as Sahaba. Sahabi is someone who saw or met Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and believed him as well as died as a Muslim. Allah says in Surah At-Tawbah, Radiyallahu anhum wa razu an, وَعَدَّ لَهُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي تَحْتَهَا الْأَنْحَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أَبَدًا ذَلِكَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ. Allah is pleased with them and they are pleased with Allah, and for them He has prepared gardens. This is the great success. And Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, said about Sahaba, أَصْحَابِي كَالنُّجُومِ. Sahabas are like stars. Anybody who follow them will get guidance. It is compulsory for every Muslim, whether male or female, to believe in Sahaba. Allah has set a criteria for the believer to follow them, as mentioned in various places of the Quran. So if we want to be on right path, then it compulsory for us to follow them. Allah says in Surah Al-Fatah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, وَالَّذِينَ مَعَهُ وَشِدَّاءُ لِلْكُفَّارِ رُحَمَاءُ بَيْنَهُمْ تَرَاهُمْ رُكَّعًا سُجَّدًا يَبْتَغُونَ فَضْلًا مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرِضْوَانًا. Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those with him are hard against the infidels and tender among themselves. You will see them seeking grace of Allah and his pleasure. And in other place Allah says in Surah Al-Baqarah, فَإِنْ آمَنُوا بِمِثْلِ مَا آمَنْتُمْ بِهِ فَقَدِ اهْتَدَوْا. Then if they believe too as you have believed, then they are guided. And Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, said about Sahaba, لَا تَسُبُّوا أَصْحَابِ. Do not revile my companion. And another place says about Sahaba, أَكْرِمُوا أَصْحَابِ. Pay respect my companions. The main companion of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, were Abu Bakr Siddiq رضی اللہ عنہ, حضرت عمر رضی اللہ عنہ, سیدنا عثمان رضی اللہ عنہ, and حضرت علی رضی اللہ عنہ. حضرت ابو بکر was the closest companion of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He was the first person to accept Islam. He received the title of Siddiq, meaning truthful. He was the father-in-law of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. حضرت said about حضرت ابو بکر رضی اللہ عنہ, افضل البشر بعد الانبیاء ابو بکر. ابو بکر is the best among human after the prophets. And حضرت عمر رضی اللہ عنہ, second khalifa of Islam, he was the father-in-law of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. During his time as khalifa, Islam spread far and wide. حضرت محمد, peace be upon him, said about حضرت عمر رضی اللہ عنہ, لو كان بعدي نبي لكان عمر. If any prophet come after me, then he will be Umar. And حضرت عثمان رضی اللہ عنہ, third khalifa of Islam, he was the ambassador of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. He received the title of Zulnuran, meaning possessor of two lights, because he married two daughter of Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him. Hazrat Muhammad peace be upon him said about Usman رضی اللہ عنہ, ما ذرہ عثمان ما عمل بعد هذا اليوم. Today to act in a doctor, that's not the loss of Usman. Hazrat Ali رضی اللہ عنہ received the title of Asadullah, meaning line of Asadullah. Hazrat Ali رضی اللہ عنہ was the cousin of Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him. He was slept in the bed of Holy Prophet peace be upon him when Prophet peace be upon him went on Hijra. Hazrat Muhammad peace be upon him said about Hazrat Ali رضی اللہ عنہ, من كنت مولاه فعلي مولاه. Of whom I am friend, Ali is his friend. I want to conclude my speech by saying this. Sahabas presented every action according to the scale of Islamic law. They were forgiving to those who wronged them in every way. They had a great respect for the honor of other Muslims. And we should follow the teaching of Islam as well as